Quai des Polars.
Quai du Polar.
Quai du Polar.
Quai du Polar.
Quai du Polar.
Well, yes, Jana Berzelius is a complex woman who carries a violent past. But she doesn't know really what she's been through. And Jana is like 9 years old when she wakes up at the hospital, and she doesn't know her name, she doesn't know who she is. Neither does she know what she's been through. But slowly, she starts to remember something about her childhood, and she doesn't know if her dreams or nightmares are true or not. So she decides to discover who she really is. And when I developed Jana, I really wanted to write about an odd woman who carried this violent past. But I didn't know how violent her past was about to be until I read an article about child soldiers. And this was back in 2012 when I wrote my first novel, Markievi. And when I read the article about child soldiers, I discovered that there are so many networks around the world that are accused of kidnapping children and transform them or make them to real soldiers who are able to kill. And I realized, well, okay, so you can transform a child to a soldier, but what happens if that soldier wants to be a child again? Is that even possible? Or are you forever that soldier? Well, Jana Berzelius is a very complex character. On one hand, she is a famous prosecutor who does everything to maintain the laws in the society. But on the other hand, she doesn't hesitate to break the laws in order to hide her dark background. Yes, in my books, I always work with two plots, actually. I work with Jana Berzelius and her ambition to know more about herself, and I also work with the crime and the whole investigation around the crime. And the idea for my third book, who's out now in France, came from a talk with my friend. I have a very good friend who works as an ambulance driver. And she told me that they can work 8 hours straight, they can work 24 hours straight, they can work 32 hours straight without having enough to eat, without having enough to sleep. And then they have to go out and rescue lives. So I thought to myself, what happens if you're not capable of saving lives as an ambulance driver? Well, Jana is raised to be a child soldier. And there is also one person who called Danilo, who also is raised as a child soldier. And they share their violent past, but Jana doesn't have any memories from that. But Danilo knows everything. And their past are going together all the time, and he keeps coming back to her life and make it a mess, of course.